Chris Weidman versus Vitor Belfort. Holy smokes. Very fired up Chris Weidman before the fight. Well, what happened? Oh, shit, dude. Vitor Belfort was actually not the aggressor starting off. Weidman was. He was pushing forward. Vitor saw his openings and started unleashing punches on Weidman. Weidman basically turtled up and went up against the cage, and Vitor was landing like crazy. Some were landing, some were not. Weidman was blocking most of them, but he did hit Weidman a few times, legitimately cracked him. Weidman can take a punch. Everybody in the world already knows that. This freaking guy can take a punch, a knee, a kick. He is tough as hell. Very tough. And after that exchange that Vitor did, Weidman was still standing. He went for one takedown and got the takedown. Vitor said that, oh, I was looking out for the takedown. I didn't want to be there, but he got me there. Well, you didn't work hard enough. Bottom line is this. He took him down. Side control. Did a little bit of ground and pound. Vitor, dude, I don't know if he's been working on his jiu-jitsu or if it sucks now or if it was never good, but no takedown defense. Garbage jiu-jitsu. And Weidman was punching him. He passed his guard, got to full mount, and just started unleashing punches, elbows on his head. Vitor gave up his back at one point. Bottom line is this. Weidman was just punching the F out of Vitor. Vitor was bloody as hell. He was barely defending himself. He was... Dude, if you look at the tape again, he looked like he was KO'd for a split second and then brought back and then KO'd again and then brought back. The referees had seen enough. He saw he was just taking damage. He turtled up, went to his side, just kept taking more punches. The ref saw enough, stopped the fight. Chris Weidman said, I'm going to stop Vitor Belfort in two rounds. And as the fight kept getting closer, he started getting more ambitious. He said, I'm going to take him out in one round. And he did. Weidman by TKO in the first round. Still champion. And guess what? Undefeated as well.